That's the line. Oh, that was close.
Your driver's door? That's nice. Leave that winch rope hooked up, all right?
Well, I can check flipping the razor over off the lift.
Hey, you ain't rolling, you ain't riding.
I'm glad you stopped right there.
Yeah.
Somebody needs to be down there for good footage when it rolls.
You know? Did you get me?
I got you. Yeah.
Good.
So, your wife is awesome.
Oh yeah. My driver's door won't close.
If you don't feel like, if you're not comfortable, dude, don't do it. I mean, this is your first time through it. There's no shame in that.
I'll pull up and see how it feels. If it feels sketchy, I'll just hook it up.
Yeah. So I mean, yeah.
Yeah. That was close.
That was pretty good.
It was. Sonny?
Yeah.
I know.
Yeah, I thought for sure.
I did too.
Yeah.
It was awkward. I was about where Sonny's at, so I didn't get it. The best view.
What did I do? I flipped over.
I think you came
too ass over a teacup.
I think you came too high when you went over. You almost went over here, and it's like it laid down, and when it did, you gassed it, and it just went back again. And at that time, you were over there on that side. Where I was standing, that's where it was.
Yeah.
Thumb down.
You need a helmet on. If you're gonna try this, you need to put a helmet on. Get it?
I think it's twisted around.
Here you go.
Thanks, buddy.
You're welcome. Hang on. Sonny, you came real close.
Yeah, he did. I mean, you were so close. It was just, I thought he was going to make it when the front settled down.
No, I'm talking about you.
Oh, me? Come close to what?
Rolling over.
Oh, I don't.
You come closer than Joey just did.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Way on my side.
Okay, see if you can come up a little bit. You're safe for another 2 feet. All right, just don't worry about it.
Well, just cut driver and come up a little
bit. Hey, we're gonna have to move that strap to that dead tree.
Come on, you do it.
He don't.
Oh, wow!
You scare me.
I don't blame him. I mean, we've done this trail 6 times, so.
And only once, besides today, did we not win right there.
If it was drier, it makes me nervous.
I mean, that's a smart thing, dude.
Yeah, that's the one.
We'll come back, we'll hit it again, and you'll know what to expect.
Yeah.
There ain't no shame in that at all. I'm kind of glad tonight, because it's real easy to flip. Okay, come out with it just a little bit. All right, that's good. Every night before Hatfield McCoy. Not looking. Sketch fest. What's that look like over there?
That looks like a sketch fest.
Stay right there. Yeah, I bet it did.
Thank you.
top, boys.